So, we got this Ibanez bass, and it's pretty cool, but it just wasn't low enough. So, we got a 5-string set and moved it over a whole string. And now we are using the D'Addario's 165. And we tune it down to E, below E.
How low can you go?